people can get suffering because they don't accept the way natural law it is. When this happens, they want to change to another. When anything happens in your mind, you want to change, you want to process something else because you expect in peace. You expect something else that not present now. But let go is accept everything as it is. Every present moment, we accept everything that happens. Because natural never select anything. The sea never asks the sky don't rain anymore. Because the sea is too many, too heavy. No. The natural will become as it is. The land never asks the sky don't rain anymore because it will be flood. No. Natural will be like that. We have to accept it, everything. Because you have to know that it's natural, it's not self. Every natural law works itself, like every element in yours, works is automatically. Like awareness is a deeper level of heart. They can be only aware and knowing. It cannot do something else. When you let the natural be like that, then not self will happen. No one will get suffering. Because you know that natural work is almost automatically. Everybody got their personality. You always like something, dislike something. When the reaction happens, that match to your personality, you will like it. It's normal. But if something happened that is not match your thing, not match your attitude, then something will can happen you dislike. It's normal. It can happen. You just accept it as it is. Don't expect something else. You expect the peaceful. Sure, it's not happened. Because in this world, the mood can have two ways, like good and bad, like comes and go, like up and down. You have to accept it as it is. It's just a reaction. Like the rock when fall down to the sea. You cannot say that it's not got the weight of in the water because it's reaction. You just accept any wave that happen in your mind. Even if it's good or bad, it's just a wave. It's not yours because you cannot control. The things that you cannot control and changeable all the time, how can you think that it's yours? It's not. It's just a reaction. Then let the reaction be. It's you come and goes all the time. That's the natural. When you let everything happens in your mind, then you got no job to do. And the peaceful can be more happen because nobody will struggle with the reaction anymore. Just awareness of that. When you feel that this moment is absolutely perfect, then nothing else you want. No more that like this, no less than this. Just like this is enough. Then nobody suffering. Present is always be a present for everyone.